My research focuses on the use of stem cells in cleft lip and cleft palate surgery. The opportunities that we have to really create the tissue that's missing for these children exists here, and it continues to grow, and it continues to be very close to prime time for a lot of these studies, including ours. My hope is that as we continue to finish our preclinical trials and move towards actually implementing this in a clinical fashion, that we'll be able to offer our parents and children something that's not offered anywhere in the world, which is a huge burden off the children and their parents. All these kids are wonderful, normal, adjusted kids that have a very visible defect. And so I think the global goal is to really restore them to that normal life that every child should have and let them grow up having a normal childhood. I actually started wearing bow ties when I was in med school on my pediatrics rotation, because every time I would go see kids, they would grab my long tie. So it's become something of a hallmark for me in my clinic. I have patients who their kids come in dressed in bow ties to see me, and then if I'm not wearing one, they're absolutely upset that I've let them down. I'm very happy to be part of this team, and I hope that the children whose lives I've touched remember the good work that our team does, and uses that to better their lives and better their communities, and potentially even one of them is the next generation of cleft lip and cleft palate surgeons who'll come in and behind me and carry on what the work we're doing here.